Here we are, February 10th, 2014. Same shit, different day. As you can see, doing the geoengineering program. Once again, highly, quite a bit of it. Obvious powdered metals in the sky. In a nice cross or X right over there, over in the, you know, little north side of town there. So that's it. Nothing changes. Nobody's stopping it. It's just going on, and this is it for us. Once more, documenting it for the lawsuit. Geoengineering is illegal. Real News Tucson.